good friends of ours. We're right down in Charleston, South Carolina.
Nice,
y'all get along, right? South Carolina, North Carolina, y'all get along. But I mean, like West Virginia and Virginia, they don't get along. You mix them up, you get beat up. It's like, don't call, don't mess it up. But these guys are all right, man. Y'all check them out. They're good friends of mine, and they come to the bayou, and we take them out there and throw them in the water. I mean, we swim with alligators. It's all right. We swim around when they don't look hungry. That's what it is. Like, you gotta look around, make sure that you can tell when they're hungry. They got that look in their eye. But they always got that look in their eye, but you gotta know what the hungry look is. Actually, the ones that are hungry are the ones you don't see. They're under the water and they pop up when you least expect it. The ones you can see, they're not that hungry. So feel free to swim. Just don't splash around too much, you know, just leisurely, like, you know, swim leisurely, like, very slowly. But we've taken these guys out into the swamp and jammed in the cypress trees. When you get the tree bird, it's like the reverb, when it bounces off the trees, I call it tree bird. It's got a unique sound. We go out on the houseboat and jam with these guys. They're great, man. Great fun. And y'all keep up with them, man. Yeah, going places. Like where y'all going tomorrow? Bristol, you see? They're going places. So what, y'all don't get on with Bristol? What the hell is going on with them? Oh, Tennessee, y'all don't get along with, but South Carolina's all right. They didn't teach us this shit in geography, I'm telling y'all. They just taught us where shit was. Like, this is where that is, this is where that
That's
is.
True.
There's a mountain. This is a swamp. Mountain, swamp, mountain, swamp. Mountains are high, swamps are not. But you can get high in a swamp and it's okay. And I did learn that if you get high and then you go up a mountain, you get higher. Because I did a little snow skiing before. Yes, I know. They gave skis to flatlanders. That's right. And those bastards, I'm telling y'all, they knew it from Louisiana, and this is like somewhere around Lake Tahoe. I ain't mentioning no areas. Oh, I just did, but fuck it. We go to rent skis, and it's like me and my three brothers, and they go, oh yeah, y'all want the long skis. Get the longest ones you can get. Like, over your head. Because those are faster. And they were fucking right. The only problem is, they didn't tell us that they don't turn real good. So, you know, I got tired of wedging, and I was like, fuck it, we're going straight, let's go. And that's where I learned. If, like the moguls, if you just go straight, it's much easier. Just go straight. Especially if you've smoked a little something. I see Colorado, that's legal now. There's a reason for that. That's to teach people from the flatland how to ski. It's like, here, this is legal, y'all go smoke this, get these long skis, and just go straight, fuck it. And you're gonna be an expert by the time this trip is over. Or you'll be in the hospital, but it's okay, because we can pump you full of weed, because it's legal now. And you can eat these cookies, and you can eat these candies, and you're not even gonna notice that cast on your leg. Right. You can have a great story, you're just not gonna remember all of it. Good thing you got friends. They can tell the story later when it's gonna be funny. Because it's always funnier much later. The funniest shit is the shit that you barely survived. It's not funny when it happens, but boy, later on, that's just hilarious. All right. Enough with the comedy. Play something for y'all. And I love talking to y'all because it's so much fun. Let's play something these guys have played with me before.
Night Train! Sunrise!
It's one of my songs, yeah?
Yeah!
Like, I made this one. I made it up, like on the spot one day. No, it was almost yesterday. Kind of like yesterday. It's in the key of A for everybody out there playing the home game. Y'all just learned how to play guitar. A is real easy. You only need one finger. Just do this. And you can play this song. Just do this, and then you just move your middle finger, which some of y'all are pretty good at. And you can learn this song in two easy steps. It's like this and this. Thank you.
Thank you.